Guys, so it's gonna be Mother's Day, and I wanna make my mom some jewelry, and I got some stuff here. And look, I got this, mom. And I'm gonna use this chain to make the necklace, all right? And then I'm gonna use this to make the earrings, these ones. Can you see it? Here, those. And then this one here, and this one there, and this one on the top. Okay, right now they're like all over the place. All right, you get the idea? Do you like to approve or not? Yes, approve. Okay, so we have earrings, necklace, and the bracelet. All right, so here's a small tutorial for you guys. You're gonna need these things. And of course, your pieces, your chain, your smaller pieces. Can you see everything? Okay. And then you're gonna need these pieces to close your chain. And then I like to use this one to close things together. And then you need your tools like this. These two. This one too. If you want the same color, you can use these little ones. Where are you? Okay. And your chain. So pretty much those are your ingredients to start working on your own jewelry, handmade jewelry for you. Don't go anywhere so you can learn how to make your own jewelry. All right. I know you guys love to wear your jewelry. How about to make your own jewelry? So these are your tools. You already know these tools, they're very simple. And these designs, you can get them at Walmart. And you just put together whatever design you want. So I'm gonna cut this. These are gonna be the length that I need to cut the chain for the necklace. And I'm gonna go ahead and do it. To separate your chain, grab this tool and this other tool and flex it. And that's it, it opens. See, ta-da. And the same with the other section. This way you dissect your chain for the necklace. Now, your Mission Impossible, this is your chain. If you learn how to make this, you will make 100 million the same with the same technique, all right? This is your chain. You have to connect this part with this part and this part with this part and this part. Okay, and that's it, guys. We can do it. So grab your little circle, open it a little bit, grab this other chain, connect it. Where is that? Okay, it's already open. Come on, ooh, it jumped. Okay, I went for it, put it inside, and that's it. Now we're gonna tie it. Now grab your flat tool, press it, and that's it. See? We're done with the first step. All right, so now what you wanna do is open this and grab. Okay, you wanna grab this part and grab this part. Please don't go. And then you put it inside. Yes? Okay, we got it. Oh, it jumped. Okay, I got it in. And now put it together. Just try to close it as much as you can with this flat area or your tool. Squeeze it tight. And that's it. I find that this tool is the best to close this. So you grab it, squeeze, and that's it. See, it's nice. And now your next mission, if you choose to accept, you need to put together, this is your chain, and these are your letters, right? For me, I want I'm making a necklace for my mom for Mother's Day. So this part, as you can see, in the back, it has this. So either I put it inside of the chain, however, will not be, it's not gonna be settled. It's gonna be like moving. I don't like that. I want more control. So I'm gonna tie these circles to the chain. Let's do that. So you grab this. Remember it has something in the back. Put it inside. Slide and slide. And the other two, letter M, put it inside and slide. And slide. So now grab your little circles and connect your letter to the chain. Okay? Let's do that. Now your job is to secure it so it stays in place. Press and next. See the difference? This bad boy ain't going nowhere. I like these ones. They're super loose. So now secure the other two. Expect to wrestle a little bit. It's not super complicated, but it's not super easy. Once it's in place, press it again. Get it close. Snap, snap. Mission accomplished. All right, guys, this is done. My intention with this tutorial is to empower you to try something new and to try new skills. I think a human being is capable of everything he puts his mind into and his hands. Here's the final product, the earrings. I made some earrings, the bracelet, and the necklace for Mother's Day. There you have it, you guys. My name is Shirley Henderson, and I want to see you succeed in every area of your life. I am on the side of humankind, and I see you guys back. Subscribe to my newsletter, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I love you all.